Oh, Apex, it's just a little baby squake.
I don't remember what the one was called, but there was Age Under Fire, and I played the shit out of that on PS2.
Oh, I remember that game.
What's the other one that was on PS2?
Age Under Fire. Not,
you motherfucker.
Not worth it. Not worth it. Not enough. No, that was for 64. What am I talking about?
Fuck no! Fuck,
what just happened?
Gollum, if I could fucking betray you in this game, I would not even wait a heartbeat. I'd just fucking do it.
I saw it first!
Oh my god. Oh, this is assault. Wait, should I get assault rifle or shotgun?
The assault rifle is pretty good to replace your SMG.
What are those?
I'm gonna do that.
I don't know. Gollum always has so many kills. I feel like support gets more kills than commandos most times.
Right. Well, yeah, shotguns. The only other one who has more kills than me is this level 7 support.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. I was like,
oh,
well,
Jesus. Where am I? I'm 4th, really. God damn it.
Yeah, you're,
no, you're
beating
medic.
For a while.
You're fine.
Yeah, it's fine. You're beating the other support and the other commando.
Oh, gee.
But I have the most assists, so it's okay. Hurry up. Because all that matters is getting the most kills in this game, right? Not that we'd survive together at all. No.
I like getting a lot of kills.
Okay? I like killing things.
I like killing floor.
Gone, what are you doing? You left him out there!
Well, he'll be fine.
I'm a commando, fuck you
he
guys.
He welded you out there. Okay, that actually works.
That's fine.
This is fine.
We're welding ourselves into the room.
Oh my god.
That's a really shitty room to stay in, by the way.
Oh boy.
It's fine. Wave 6, we have guys with shotguns.
And an assault rifle. Oh boy. Oh
just
boy.
Weld the doors up and keep the other entrances clear.
Wait, just keep welding them, you said?
Yeah!
Why would we do this?
Okay, so that way we can kill things from other entrances.
He mainly means so that way that Ritz can't be with you guys.
Well, you can always come from the bottom entrance. Apex, get the other door.
Hey, I always come from the bottom.
I'm going. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I saw what you did there. Yeah, I did. I saw that one coming.
No.
No, that was too much. Too much?
No, it was too little.
Gah! You son of a bitch!
There we go, this fucking support guy finally real- Like, he's just staring at the door waiting for it to go down, like, come up and weld it. He just kind of looks at me like,
Oh, that's what you're doing. Oh, that is a flesh pounder.
Yep, that was a lot of grenades you guys put on him, so that's good.
Die, you bitch.
He's dead already, okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ, he
didn't
stand
a chance. I
almost
don't know how to get to that room, so I'm kind of just running around in circles.
Woohoo! Everything that was behind that door is gone.
Jesus Christ. Siren.
Oh, hey. Who's the fire dude?
That is
fire
the
bug?
Husk.
The husk. Oh, the fire. Okay.
He's not in the game yet, Gollum. God.
Yeah, I know.
Who's
no.
not in the game yet?
The fire bat.
Oh, that sounds kind of
fire
cool.
Bug.
Oh,
gosh.
Fire bug. I'm sorry. I got it mixed up with StarCraft. Fuck you.
Wow. Who plays StarCraft, you nerd?
Gollum does.
Woo! Oh. Yeah!
What happened?
Murder. Lots of it.
Okay,
I'm literally
Simpson.
In a corner right now. I'm having a birthday party. You guys aren't invited. Oh, hey, that's a...
I'm never invited to
join us again.
Parties, man.
Oh, man, look at all this fucking free ammo out here.
Oh, God, no, Gollum, you piece of shit.
What? There's like 4 boxes of ammo.
Hi, friends.
Now be Ritz as he runs to it, too.
I'm going to one right now.
Actually, I'm just leading a fucking, Scrag to you guys.
Scrag? Scrag?
Craig, yeah, Craig's mini lads here, actually.
Fucking goddamn, I knew you were gonna do that. I knew you were gonna do that.
Well, fucking, you know.
Shout out to the lads.
Ritz making references to things? That's fucking unheard of.
What's a reference? I never heard such a thing like this.
It's because you don't have any references for job wrecks.
Ooh.
Why do you gotta be so rude?
Why I gotta be so derude?
I know.
I do it because I love you guys.
Oh, hey, another scrank.
I think I'm done with Ritz for the night. I think I'm already done with Ritz for the night.
No, it's okay. He's got the sandstorm.
Oh, did you just really? Did you just fucking really? Did you just really? Oh my god. I'm done with you too.
Wrong way, bug.
What the hell? I got 2 more melee weapons. Why do I need this much?
You guys unweld
you
these doors, they break through. Yeah.
I healed Ritz.
Hey, FX actually healed me. What a not bad friend, finally.
Wow.
We let them come through so we could just murder the hell out of them with shotguns.
Yeah, I need a three-weight SMG.
Okay, so I could get the shotgun. Medics. Should I get the shotgun?
You can get the assault rifle and the shotgun.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm buying it. Okay,
so get the shotgun. Los tres.
I don't like shotguns.
What do you mean you don't like shotguns?
I don't know. I'm never a shotgun guy.
This is the one game where, like, you can blast apart entire fucking groups of enemies and instant kill them with a shotgun, and you don't like shotguns in this game.
I never like shotguns in any game.
Well, like, I know there's exceptions, you know, like, I don't give a shit about shotguns in, like, Call of Duty, but
I love shotguns in Call of Duty, actually, because it was a dickhead move.
So, we've now learned that Avix is a literal piece of shit.
What the fuck did I do? What did I do?
He's a fuckboy, yes.
Oh, party
guys, we like akimbo shotgunning in Call of Duty 2.
Yeah, that's.
I won't lie, I was one of those guys.
I was one of those guys too.
You fucking
Ritz. And would it make you mad in Modern Warfare 2 that I was one of those guys who would use the tack knife and just run around and knife people?
I was also one of those guys.
That's why we're not friends. That's right.
I was also one of those guys.
Get
the commando perk and just run around and knifing people.
And the sprint one? I think extreme conditioning.
Oh yeah.
So you would just run forever.
You just run super fast.
And forever, you would never lose stamina. I was one of those guys. I'm sorry, Ritz. Can you forgive
me? You're literally a piece of shit. It's fine.
I had to improve myself as a person.
I'm sorry.
I was never one of those guys because I was never a piece of shit.
Ritz, would you forgive us? Would you forgive us for our sins?
No.
Oh, that is a flesh pound, guys.
There's like four of us shooting at some place. You're gonna have to define where the flesh pounder would be.
Right here with Ritz.
Oh hi.
Oh,
what's
well,
with their
I guess
spinning attacks now? What the hell is this shit?
They have different attacks and stuff.
Him and the Skrik have the same attack.
I'm having a great time here in the corner. It's fine. He's actually not doing very much damage at all.
It's because you have armor. He's eating through it. I got it. Okay.
Oh, there's another one right behind you, GaLm.
Oh God.
Yeah, grenades are the best for those dudes. They fucking blow.
Oh god.
And a fucking Skrik.
This is not a good spot.
This is a great spot.
Now there's a Skrik.
You guys don't know what to do? You jump off, and then you say fuck you guys if I'm all those bad guys.
What? Oh god.
Bye, Javix.
I ran out of shotgun ammo already. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I used a lot of my A12 shots.
Yeah, I need ammo.
There's no one here. I need lots of things to dance so I don't get murdered by the bad dudes. You like that song? Wrote it for you guys.
No. But I've got my heavy death metal already playing.
Oh god, Ritz.
There you go.
You're gonna wake up Tyler again.
Tyler's gone, man. I'm in Chicago for a week.
Oh, well now. This is awkward. Ow! Fuck! Fucking stalkers! Yeah. God damn it! Leave me alone.
I degaff, man. I degaff.
Apex, are you collapsing?
Yes, I'm collapsing.
Do you not know why?
Why?
I swear to God, GaLm.
Why? No, I'm
keep it going. Keep going.
I'm just saying. I'm hearing words in my head, saying stuff about collapsing and stuff.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah. Maybe I am. We need
you fighting feet. Well, then you know you should get yourself checked out.
Oh, okay. Well, no. That completely was anticlimactic.
Sorry, I don't know lyrics.
Obviously, so is your sex life.
Wow, you piece of shit.
Wait, what was just said?
Is just
like you said that was really anticlimactic, and I said just like his sex life.
Yes. Because he's too short.
What? Yeah.
He can't reach it.
I am so done with you guys. Fuck you guys. Never again. Never again. This is where we cut.
Yeah,
you know,
medic,
cut
where are you? Apex, where are you? He's healing this guy.
Teammates.
Yo, fuck that guy.
You're the fucking medic. Heal him. It gives you XP.
Nigga, shut the fuck
not
up.
Not him. This fuckhead with the half health.
Wow, way to walk in front of me.
The dude that doesn't know how to heal himself using Q. Granted, I didn't know that originally, but I learned
it
in my second
this guy.
Game.
Like a
I hate you too.
Not you! I wasn't talking to you, Ritz!
Alright, I'm gonna buy myself a healing pistol so I can do Apex's job, but better.
Wow, okay, I was healing you, buddy, okay? You think you're so cool in your Scully outfit.
I mean, he does.
My digital deluxe outfit.
I really hate you.
I didn't get digital deluxe outfit.
Words, what are words?
I also got the knowledge.
Oh, it's the boss
wave.
Oh, wow, that was fast.
How the fuck did we get here so fast?
I didn't realize.
Because I was healing you guys and keeping you alive, that's why.
I'm like 90% sure that we were on like wave 4.
Probably were.
He's coming from top. He's coming from top.
Get him.
We need to go into that other room because we can hide him a lot there.
Ah, we can fight him in this room. Oh, look, he's in that place. Wow, he took down that fucking door quick.
Oh, God. Ow. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Apex, he sucks a lot.
I don't know what my grenade did.
It's a healing grenade.
You're healing. Yeah, it heals people who are inside the gas.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
It also poisons them, so it's not bad to use, but on him, it's a waste.
He wants me. Or not.
You heard about your sex life and want to help out.
Shut the fuck up! He's sick as shit!
Also, if he grabs somebody, he gets health back.
Yeah, don't shoot him because he'll kill that guy faster. Oh. Which you don't want.
Surprisingly.
I didn't know that. Okay, now the more I know. Ow.
You'll also be a little bit farther away from him because it's in a bad spot.
Alright, that Axel guy needs to get close.
Well, he's just, look at that. He got close.
Oh my god, run away! Oh my god. Well, he's dead.
Well, he dropped an A12, so that's useful.
Oh, one of my teammates is dead? That's great.
He's grabbing on a guy.
He's grabbing someone.
No, he's not. He's gonna try.
He's gonna succeed.
Did he grab the other dude?
Yes.
I'm healing this dude, by the way.
Should he be?
Yeah, that's what you should be doing.
Yeah. Oh god.
So once he's at red, I'm gonna throw all my grenades at him.
Yep, same.
Oh god, I ran out of shotgun ammo.
Already?
Yeah, dude.
Through the map and get some more.
I was point blanking him with it.
I don't even know if any of those shots hit him there. Oh boy.
God damn it. Ow. This hurts.
Oh, he's coming after me.
There's ammo down this hill.
I'm stuck.
Bit.
Okay, there we go.
You should be healing yourself, Apex.
That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to heal other people.
Howie.
Don't run towards him! Run away, Apex!
That's what I'm doing!
Dip out this way.
Oh my god, this guy's nerd gas. I'm dead.
Hey. Oh, well, okay, that's fine. That's whatever. He's only level 0.
He threw his nerve gas right at me. That was not fun.
Bad grenades.
Did he turn red? He hasn't grabbed someone.
Oh, someone else died.
Well. I'm gonna try not to be the guy who gets grabbed.
Hello. Oh, there goes Ritz. He wants Ritz's booty.
He always wants the booty.
Ryan Don't Ritz. You want that German booty, Ritz?
Swiggity swoogity's going for the booty.
Oh god, he better run like fucking hell.
I already am!
I don't see.
He's chasing me!
Oh, okay, oh my god, he switched.
Team! We must unite our efforts!
How do I s- hold on, what's voice in this game?
Watch it. I don't know!
What button is it for voice?
I know, I don't know where they are.
What button is it for voice, chat, GaLm?
It's caps!
What the fuck is weird?
I was just gonna say fuck you, GaLm, but... Oh hey, look, armor.
Run, GaLm, run!
We can use that.
Look, let's go back to the room where we were fucking facing him and not to be split across the map.
I mean,
mostly because he's about to grab me.
Loud noises!
I'm clearing out the rest of the wave of the minions, so hold on.
Holy shit.
Oh, he's right behind you, dude.
Hey, bye!
Oh god. He's behind you guys. I love how you guys split up, too.
Nah, we both are going to the same spot.
Oh.
Fine.
I knew that. Let's see how our good friend Ritz is doing. Nice full armor and health.
Yeah,
okay, I wouldn't find on the map. He grabbed someone yet.
No, he hasn't. That's the point.
Oh god.
Well, he needs to, so we can fucking finish him off.
Fuck. I think he grabbed somebody.
Oh god. Yeah, he got it. He got someone.
Alright, throwing grenades.
Yeah, me too.
Oh god. Oh god, another teammate died.
Do much of anything.
The other teammate died.
It's just GaLm and I?
Yep.
Yeah.
Ritz, focus him, Ritz.
Would love to, but this is gas. Alright, GaLm, let's rush upstairs and then.
Oh god.
Reload whatever we have.
Oh god, he's gonna try to heal.
No, he's not trying to heal. He's just running.
Oh. Oh my god.
Let's see how brave you are. Defeat is inevitable.
He's gonna try doing attacks, but we're getting out of his way.
Oh god.
Yep. Ah, fuck.
What the hell? Wow, he caught you through the floor. Holy shit.
What did he grab? Oh no, he didn't grab us. No. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this guy's AA-12.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah,
boy.
There you go. That's fucking full.
Where's he coming from? Oh, right there.
There he is.
Bottom floor where we just left.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Those are bad grenades.
Oh, God, go.
Yeah, that hurt. That hurt me a lot. I'm at 30 health. I need to back out.
Okay. Ron, I'm going to try to loot him away from you.
Okay.
Oh, boy, go. Oh, boy. Let's see how Ritz is doing.
I think he's on me, so it's fine.
Oh, yeah, he's running. He's running.
After me?
He's going for GaLm.
I'm going to go down.
Oh,
I have 4 health,
no!
I'm dead.
Oh no, fuck. Alrighty.
I thought he killed himself with that.
He does hurt himself with grenades. He should be really low. He should be absolutely super low.
Ammo and shit.
Oh boy. Oh boy, Ritz.
Because if I can get some more grenades, I can just pop them off real quick.
Yeah, I also highly recommend you just pick up one of like the 3 AA-12s that are sitting around. I know you're a commando, but it doesn't matter.
I don't know how to drop guns.
Backspace.
Alright, you got grenades, buddy.
No, you only get one per thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I don't know where
he is. How the
fuck?
Backspace is so far to get to?
Seriously? It's so dumb.
Well, you are supposed to be committing to the dropping of the thing.
I think he's behind
He's still
you.
Behind me, right? Which one is it? It's the
one that's all the way in the right. Not the middle one. The middle one is my old one.
This one right here?
Yeah, that should be the good one.
Oh, God.
No, it's too heavy.
Yeah, it's like 10.
Oh god, nerve gas.
It's fucking super heavy? Alright, hold on.
You need to just shoot him up.
I need to heal myself real quick.
He's running after you, dude.
That's bad.
He's right behind you.
Working on it.
Run, Ritz, run!
How
Keep running.
Far?
He's right behind you. He's right behind you. Like, staircase.
Owie.
He's smacking you.
Fuck you, nerd.
Got some ammo here.
Oh my god. I will put those nades to use.
Yeah, I'd start throwing those grenades backwards.
You run faster with the knife?
No.
No.
Not in this game.
That's stupid.
I would use those grenades.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
Oh, not yourself!
No, oh god.
Fuck. I was hoping he'd fucking
He didn't fall,
it.
He threw those nades at- Oh, now he's there.
Shitlord. Alrighty. Well.
Throw the grenades at him.
Yeah,
your grenades explode really quick.
Yeah, I forget. Hold on.
Oh god.
That's an A12? Okay, cool.
How much ammo does it have?
17?
Okay, that's fine. And that's the one that's like 50 shots.
That's the one
that's
behind
you.
Right behind you. Oh god, Vritz.
That's not doing shit.
Oh god.
If you get some more headshots, you should be able to get him down.
Oh god.
Oh. Is he right on me again?
No, he's just
shooting
himself.
The fuck out of you.
Holy shit, dude.
I got 26 health.
Oh my god. Can Ritz clutch this?
Probably
not.
Go
up the stairs?
I'm gonna go up the far stairs.
You dropped the A12?
It has 2 shots left.
Okay.
I would like make a circle around and get GaLMs.
That's literally what I'm doing.
Hey! We're thinking alike.
Oh, he's right behind you!
He
started throwing grenades.
Yeah, I know.
He's gonna try to pop you.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god! Oh, there you go.
Lovely.
You said that one was 50 or something?
Yeah, he has like 50 rounds. He has...
I think you picked up my old one.
So
the one that was in that room would have been good too. But yeah, that one right there, I used 20 shots, and it might have like 30 shots.
Yeah. That should be
How
doable.
How long does it take to reload?
Not long.
Okay. This is the door I blocked off earlier.
Oh no! Oh my god, this guy is
This is the final countdown.
Yeah!
There you go!
Yes!
Fuck yeah!
Yeah!
Nice, man.
Oh my god.
That clutch.
That was fucking stressful.
Ritz clutch over here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. That really was stressful, though.
It was.
I'm sad he chased me down. Because
I was
been
hoping he would
have
chased me, because then we would have been fine. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Double speed now.
What the hell? I love how you're just running into a wall on my screen.
Yeah, I'm not, we're loading into the next map.
Oh, I was running around.
Oh.
Oh, my God. It's fun. Night guy. No, I'm just kidding. Night dudes, one game. It's fine.